real solutions. Join us for a brand new season of Ask This Old House.
Today at 1 on OETA. Remember the joy of hobbies? Developed and produced in Oklahoma, UltraCur Curcumin is designed to facilitate movement and supports an active lifestyle. More details are available at ultracur.com.
Communication Federal Credit Union is proud to support OETA and has been helping fellow Oklahomans grow their savings and investments for decades. More information about current savings and investment opportunities is available at comfedcu.org.
Oklahoma has many favorite sons who have gone on to the highest heights in show business. Vince Gill, James Garner, just to name a few. And maybe a celebrity you didn't know about.
Yep.
According to media reports, the Palomino horse who played Mr. Ed on television in the 1960s retired to an Oklahoma farm near Tahlequah. He became sick and was euthanized before.
America, we shine the spotlight on Ebony Iman Dallas, an Oklahoma artist who blends her Somali heritage and themes of social justice to create thought-provoking pieces that spark important conversations.
My purpose, at least right now at this stage in my life, is to share information through my art.
Join us as we explore Ebony's Unity in Color, the artful life of a new mother.
Today at 5 on OETA.
Now that it's officially fall.